Hey, you want to see what it's like to go into a Walmart on a Saturday in Nashville, Tennessee? It's Gwen. Shall we? Actually, I had to park like a mile away. But that's okay. I need the walk. So how is everybody doing today? I'll be probably taking a lot of these silly videos down because stuff's about to get serious here soon. Going down the rabbit hole. Stuff like that. Because that's what researchers do. And I guess I'm a researcher. Okay. Lock the door. Shades. My future is so bright, I gotta wear them. Okay. Here we go. Wally World on a Saturday. So, I had to pile. I had to park a mile away. Wally World on a Saturday.
Sing it, girl. Sing it.
Oh, thank you. Wally World on a Saturday.
Oh, wonderful.
Ooh, I have an audience. Anyway, welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? 48 followers on my YouTube channel. And you know I'm not one of them that's gonna like want to get a lot of followers. Okay, I'm lying. But you know, once you have a little bit more interested, I promise you that. Because I'll tell you what, I got the saddest stuff to talk about. And it's not just do it yourself hair. Wally World. Enter. I usually go in through the outdoor. Enter. The reason why I'm here is because I had neck surgery. A year ago to the date, pretty much. Ooh-wee, I'll tell you, that was tough. I'll do a video on that, too. Yum! Pumpkin everything. It's that time of the year, folks. You know what else I'm going to do while I'm walking through here? If I see anything that has to do with unicorns, I'm going to pan to it because everything's unicorn. What do we got down here? Anything unicorn? Look at that. Unicorn. We'll talk about unicorns sometime too. Like I said, I have a lot to talk about. Okay, so anyway, back to my neck. Neck surgery. And I have this neck therapeutic pillow that I left in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Gatlinburg, Tennessee, and they said it was $38 for them to mail it back, and I said, no, thank you, you just keep it, I'll just buy another one, because they're only $10, so that's what I'm hearing. So, anyway, I think I'm in the wrong area. This is a good little area here. 25% off all this idle stuff. Different things, but this is what I want to get next right here. If you can see that. Rose books of Bible charts, maps, and timeline, because I am doing a lot of research on timelines of the Bible, and which I'll talk about another time, of course, with I lose my train of thought. I'll talk about that because a lot of people are really being steering away from what's real because of all this stuff that's going on with Gnosticism and all that stuff. Anyway. Okay, so my videos are going to get pretty deep. Okay, pillow area. Hey, look, there's another unicorn. So one day I'll do a video. Oh, what's this? Oh, the children's clothing? Oh, yeah, you'll find unicorns everywhere. Unicorns are everywhere. Which is really a good thing, and I'll tell you why in another video. Okay, I'm just rambling here, but I'm here to get a pillow because I had neck surgery. So I'm going to go get that now. Have a great rest of the afternoon. From Walmart. Wally World, Nashville, Tennessee. Let's find another unicorn before I go. Unicorns. Believe in magic. Oh, boy.